and thank you so kindly for tuning in to my channel, Brown Eyes, on this beautiful, cloudy, rainy, terrific, fantastic, wonderful day. And remember, so as a man thinketh in his heart, then so is he. We are to think upon things that bring us a good report. We are to speak things that are not as though they were already. Well, just a quick thought. Thought about sharing right quick before I come in. I just made it back in. Had to run to the store. You know, you can't wait on the weather, because if you wait on the weather, you may miss some things that really needs to be done. But at any rate, remember, so as a man thinketh in his heart, then so is he. We are to think upon things that bring us a good report. We are to speak things that are not as though they were already. I don't know if I said that or not. But this quick little video is going to be about the penis in the vagina. Now, just because the guy has a penis and the woman has a vagina does not mean it's supposed to pair up. You hear me? Sometimes we do ourselves a great injustice by forcing something that was not supposed to be. Sometimes the greatest relationships of all are just real, genuine, pure, healthy friendships. No intimacy whatsoever. And the sex, penis in the vagina, changes the game totally. So remember, once you romantically, sexually tie yourself with someone or engage yourself with someone, then spiritually, you are soul tied to that person. So you need to sit on your body, honey, as if your life depends on it. And that goes for the men too. Be selective in yourself, because your body is not the only thing at risk here. Your spirit, your peace of mind, your emotions are at risk here. But at any rate, I thank you so kindly for tuning in to Brown Eyes on this beautiful, rainy, fantastic, wonderful day. I ask you to give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my video, perhaps, to leave me a comment. And I will talk to you another time. Bye.